cool, we're live.
Oh.
First regular OBS stream.
It's already better.
Let me see how the chat's doing. Yeah. I did say that. I wonder how the audio and stuff is, because it looks like everything transferred over exactly how it was on Streamlabs, but I did not press it. So
that's how it is.
Yeah.
Worst case scenario, why not?
Alright, we are going to make the event.
G6V1T.
G6V1T?
Yeah, alright, cool. Here we go again.
Yeah, I forgot that. I haven't played online since.
Choose your fighter!
Also, the way that they force you to be out of the arena to change, like, the default music.
That's so annoying.
Yeah.
I'm so sad. There he is.
Yeah, boy. They told me that they're playing off of one foot, so. They're fine with PS2 or Bannon.
Oh, I'm fine with PS2. Let's go.
Alright, we're cool with PS2. Well, have fun. Overall score to the bottom? Oh, okay, I can do that. And we'll do stock count for this. Krakow is starting up first.
Three, two, one.
season. Down smashed.
Because he didn't match up. Thank you.
Alright, what do you ban?
Where is the table? Oh, there's three. Yeah, we're gonna enter in here.
Yeah. What was it?
FU Smashville and
Siphonak in the chat said spectacular edgeguard snipe on the second stock. Small battlefield?
Yoshi.
Three, two, one, go!
about getting extra credit out of here. You took an extra stock, that's good.
Yoshi.
It was halfway through the game and I figured out, okay, double jump head armor.
Alright, now we wait for their bans. Thank you for having better eyesight than me. I appreciate that. Small map, all right. Alright, now we got the move. Yeah, play that one.
This is it.
Environmental poison? Hello?
I literally never heard this song until the last time I played Peter recently.
Oh, I like mixed diversity. Like, I'd never hearing the song before. Yeah. I just scrolled through and I was like, this song's gonna sound awful. I can tell by the title. And I was listening to music, so I can't hear it anyways.
Just to throw them off.
Yeah, that's a power play, to be honest. Alright, so, and they got an SD for one stock.
Yeah.
Okay, I didn't want to complain about it. I didn't want to complain about it after wiping the Yoshi out first stock, but like.
And I'm a Wi-Fi warrior. Like I'm.
Hey, you heard it here first, chat. All right, you go let them know your bends.
Okay, we still got a stock.
Yeah, we're up by one. That's fine. And if we take at least one against the last person, I think we'll be.
You can.
Yeah.
Considering that Yoshi is just throwing out hitboxes.
Yeah.
And then that Kirby just wants you to shield, or just shield, it doesn't know the same.
I guess the one silver lining is that their connection is going to be consistently like that.
It's consistently dog.
Yeah. Because I know we had weeks last semester where people would be on different switches and it would be different bad connections.
That would be awful.
Yeah, it would be different bad connections, so it would just no.
Well, I guess that's the advantage we have.
It was like
when Dawn plays from home.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
FD.
Okay. You're the same song.
They weren't ready.
The music counterpick messed up his tech chase.
Alright. Then I remember SD.
Oh. God.
Teetering minus three matchup.
3, 2, 1, go!
This is very doable.
Yeah, it is doable.
He does not play like Dawn at all.
And Dawn's been training me for absolute like option after option.
Yeah.
So
just don't let that happen to you.
Yeah.
He just mashes straight up. Not even joking. Let's see. Is he gonna ban FD? He's gonna ban or knight ban FD. He's gonna ban Yoshi's. He's probably gonna ban Hall of Astra. Probably gonna ban
Oh, God, I saw that.
That was sad. He just mashed on his controller. That was so sad.
That wasn't even a combo.
It just happened.
I whipped the grab and just nine.
Battlefield, Smashville, and Hollow Bash.
I got 2 out of 3. I'm sad.
Want to
say much PS2. Yeah, I was about to say
PS2.
Default PS2, unless you're confident, you can up air. In that case, we're
yeah.
After Matt, Game & Watch input forwarded, we should have put Road to Meridian City.
That would have been funny. Maybe next time.
Oh yeah, there it is.
Thank you, Don. All right.
No up, you could be deep. Let's go, Dave.
I wasn't ready for the fair and nine.
I would have been ready after I saw Joey's match. Yeah, I saw like four hammers in a row.
All right.
Let's order.
Low key, we put Peter first because there's a Game & Watch.
Yeah.
So I think we do Peter and Drewman.
Yeah. I can mess with you.
I'm gonna sit there and just.
All right.
Down tilt.
I think Kirby.
I'm also live editing the layout real quick to put the actual like set score.
In the matchup against Kirby, he's gonna shield a lot. You can Tomahawk grab.
Oh wait, no, they both got edited. I can't duplicate it like that.
I don't think he doesn't crouch upon landing, so you'll be fine. It's not like you.
Oh wait, no, I do have to do. Okay.
I don't know. There's a Kirby main in New York, and
there we go.
He crouched against me like the whole set.
Now you know what it feels like.
But I was like, I know. But I was like way worse back then too. That was one of my first locals.
I wanted to play Kirby King, and I really wanted to be Kirby just because of that, just because of crouch. I swear to God. Inhale is also very funny if I get like Rob Lady.
Do we do bands and stuff?
See if they want to start PS2 again. You can ask them that.
Yeah, we either ban first or we can auto go PS2.
Alright, there we go. I added the set count as well. And let me just put these back to 9.
That's the one you want to put on. I was like, that's the most boring Pokemon song right there. You'll be fine. Thank you.
AC giving me that warm up?
Oh, yeah.
You're good though, you're at zero.
Now let's try it together.
Thank you.
The way we fit says full on sentences after whipping a smash.
That was funny.
There's no way that down air and stuff up there was true.
Oh, it for sure was.
It definitely was.
That was Wi-Fi.
Yeah, no, I wouldn't
be mad, because I know Rob would have got me hit.
Yeah, well, it's the Game & Watch. If you lose, then we go Rob.
Yeah.
And that's fine.
Yeah.
That's
well,
fine.
No, I'm going Dark Samus.
Oh, you're Dark Samus?
Oh.
Rob is a bad matchup for you.
Rob is minus three.
Yeah.
Minus three, team?
Oh, yeah, baby.
Yeah. My hate for Smash Bros disappeared after I realized I can hit people with up Smash the stage.
Let's
just
go.
Like, it's way more precise than it is.
Yeah.
Time to pick a great cake punch. Guys, come on.
Now you gotta pick 75 though.
The only reason nobody likes that stage is the Pauline spirit.
Yeah.
Oh,
they pick. I can only see that there was a message. I can't see what it says.
I feel like you could have picked a more boring song.
I know, I like the song.
Oh, okay, that's fair. You got two off of that. That was good.
Yeah.
Kirby wins! Choose your fighter! Rob! Thank you.
tried to type on that keyboard and messed up.
Also, the way that one stutter made him think about why he got hit by the guy. The Krakow fan club is in the chat.
Amen. So I gotta play a teetering minus three matchup, right? Okay.
Unless if the game loss is close.
That is true.
Yeah, that is, yeah. I could see that, actually. I think that's probably real. Maybe.
I mean, either way, I can also deal with the Yoshi if it comes to
that.
Yeah,
I was like,
yeah,
the Yoshi's
it's
doable.
It's not concerning at all.
No.
Yeah. And if Cloud was their anchor against me, that's Gim City.
Where they Google DP Smash dudes on what stages for what characters.
I went crazy for the grand finals. Looking for them, I like voted. I like went through and watched for like past like 5 hours, like what stages they pick, so he could ban them.
And we all won pretty comfortably anyway.
Yeah, we did.
Yeah. That song's a bug.
All I'm saying is,
really?
I had to download it on them for our team before we
Wait, what did they say?
They asked if same dance. Yeah, that's what I'm confused about. I'll just retype, I'll just copy.
Yeah,
just
copy paste them. See, there was one time last semester where that happened, but then they tried to gaslight us for like 20 minutes.
The chat's right here!
Yeah. I forgot what school it was, but it was funny. And then we won that week anyway, I think, so. Where'd they go? Viridian City.
Yeah, right!
Honestly, the Cloud being the Yoshi was the best outcome.
That was the best outcome, for sure. Roll behind, grab up.
There's no get 9.
One, go!
Thank you. Easy 2-0.
This is me. You guys make me proud.
Yeah, dude. I'm riding one buff right now. I need the jersey buff.
Jesse, do we have an update on when the jerseys are supposed to come?
Yeah, I need a picture for the HyperX Arena in Vegas. And I wanted to do it in my Pace jersey.
This Halloween.
I'll be doing the Edge Guard tournament, which is Smash and Mario Kart. Oh, awesome. Oh, I could DM him right now. I have him on speed dial, practically. Yeah. We actually use it. Yeah.
You should have saw last week. Yeah. I didn't even play last week.
Yeah, we only had two people play last week.
Yeah.
I only played for Stock anyway.
I got to take a whole three stocks this week. It's crazy.
Oh, yeah, baby.
Alright, for those of you watching on Twitch, we're going to end it off here. Make sure y'all go join the Smash Society Discord. We put out the registration for our weekly. It's going to happen on Friday. It's already filling up pretty fast, so if you want to apply, definitely go in there. But, yeah, we'll see you on the stream for the Smash Society weekly on Friday. Hopefully y'all have a good night.